stream with Carl as well?
Yeah.
Is it his first?
Yeah, it's on the computer though, yeah. He played it on the Xbox camera. I'm just gonna start it. I'm just setting up my thing here. So just give me 2 seconds before I hit start. I was waiting for you because I don't want to like go on in the during the day without you. Cause like, it's kind of sick. Host, Can England Farms. Is it ready? It should be good to go. Oh, there's an invite code right there, so people could see that if they were.
They're fast enough.
Yeah, but I could just kick them, or I could probably just change it to.
Right, just doing that same. So as long as no one rewinds it again.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about that. The weather report, it's just dot, dot, dot. So, I can't even leave my house right now. His peppers are ready, so that's good.
What did Carl call him?
Nestor.
Oh, right, because it's here, it's N, star, 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 R.
Yeah, Nestor is his name. Good idiot.
Oh, there's that green.
I got some moss from these things. Mossy seeds. Well, that's what those seeds are. This is moss seeds. So since it's raining, I think I want to. Mix flower seeds.
So you can make moldy logs, you can make mushroom logs.
Yeah. Make something, yeah. And we got 4 chickens and 2 milkers, but we haven't gotten any milk yet. They're just new cows.
Put the moss in that red, dark red chest.
So yeah, it's pretty cool. I was like, oh, this is cool. So then I'm going to go and try to catch some stuff. Tyler's mom is too young.
Might as well harvest all this. Oh, look, are you seeing the silos getting filled?
I got 2 subscribers yesterday, that's chill. Okay, I need to look at my fishing broadcast. 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. or 9 a.m. So we could go down to the river and try to catch a shad. Or the ocean for a red snapper. But I'm gonna run up to the what am I calling? Oh, what the fuck is this tree? Dude, there's different trees here and stuff.
Yeah, there's like a bigger one. It's got a tree top on. A moldy tree. In the coop place.
Is there one in the coop place? Because they're all around town and they're like. You could chop them down in town now. Before there was no trees you could chop in town. But they added these trees, you could more wood to get. Nice. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I think you can just harvest the moss from it, I think. The new moss tree.
Yeah, but I'm saying like usually there's nothing harvestable in town. Now there's fucking 30 trees. It's like, what? They're gonna be here forever. That's okay. We need summer crop bundle, bank. And then I think I'm gonna go try to catch a snapper. We also got Kyle, like we bought a new house, or we bought a barn, and then we got him a backpack. And I got a copper pickaxe and a copper watering can on my person. So that's pretty clutch.
Still some hardwood, so I thought you've upgraded your.
No, we've been getting that from the mines. So we're going to. I think we need 10 to donate it to the. To a thing.
Well, I skimmed the patch notes before. And there is a new furnace that smelts stuff a lot quicker.
Is there?
Yeah.
Cheater. Okay.
Don't know if it's like later game, but quite good. Oh yeah, you can chop the moss off the mossy tree.
I could just catch one because we missed one fish that we could catch in the springtime. It was the catfish, I believe. But the catfish is literally in every other season except summer, so we could get it next time. Oh, there's a puffer fish we also need to get. I think I need the mossy seeds right now.
Or you can use the scythe on the
Yeah,
mossy
that's
trees
what
to
that's what I
chop
was doing, yeah. Just the scythe and just moss.
I got like a I need to sleep on something, so I'm guessing it's to do with the moss.
I have to zoom out, I forgot. I was all the way zoomed out yesterday. I don't know if you do that. I mean when you press. Here it is. When you press E and you go to options and you scroll down to below sound, there's graphics. There's 100% zoom level if you go down to 75 to the max. It just helps.
I'm just on 100%.
I was on 102, and then when I played on my solo, I switched it down to this, and apparently they're all in the saloon right now, keeping the party going. Maybe we should go check that out.
I think 80 looks better though, doesn't it? Like, presume.
I saw the weather report last night, it was really gave me a scare. So this is the new dialogue. Let's get some tizzy now, guys. I suppose a round of drinks to settle the nerves. that's chill. What else we got? What else we got? Yeah, silo's been full the whole fucking time because there's so much grass around here. All this stuff just gets sold. Got to make mayonnaise. I need to make my flour one. Go here. What? Just switch. Pink for my flowers.
Do you know what else I saw in the patch notes as well?
No. You're
there's a larger chest, an actual bigger chest.
Nice. Well, that one should be a no-brainer.
Yeah. Sure. I think it's like double the size.
So what else do we have on our community center? So I didn't catch any of the fish today, so that's bad. That is what it is. Kyle looks like a bum too, it's funny.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I saw him on the selection screen. Was that cabbage?
Cabbage? No, it's right there. But I think we gotta get just more mines done. We need more ores and stuff to upgrade our tools. I'm not sure. Like, this is just, I'm so excited. I don't know if this is the beginning of the, Cal's like, well, I'll play. I'm like, well, fuck. I'm like, we can't really. I'm like, I guess it doesn't matter. I play with Adam in the morning and I can play with him at night. The only time we'll ever link up is really on the weekends, because, you know, like, all three of us could play is only on the weekends, so. But I was like, I don't think Adam cares, but, so we did the Easter egg one, because I was like, well, I'm sick of that one. Like, that's the most common one I've ever done, because it's the very first one you do, right? So it's like, we did that. I got the hat, obviously. Like, it, and then I bought the strawberry seeds, so we'd make some strawberries. And made some strawberry wine and jelly.
Yeah, solar bins. And furnaces. That's good.
We can make probably more bins. Like this whole fucking area of these things.
Are you straight selling mayonnaise?
Oh, yeah. Drink it.
Have you eaten the mayonnaise yet?
No, but it tells you how much it does. It's pretty good, but it's like $2.50 to sell it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so the TV is just out. That's pretty cool. You couldn't even use the TV. Oh, how's my fucking hair? My hair's probably crazy. Do I want to wear a backwards hat? Oh! So yeah, we got like 250 for one of those mayonnaise, so got like
pretty decent, yeah.
Got $1,000 even though I just made it. Alrighty then, me.
Queen of the source, isn't it?
Oh, so it must be, is it real rain or is it green rain?
Well, it might be a storm. Right, it's a lucky day today as well.
Yeah, it's green rain, or it's actual normal rain, so maybe we couldn't even go fishing and the other stuff.
Oh, the tree's gone back to normal now.
Oh, I see. Because the moss got rid of them all. Okay. That's good to know. There's a bit of moss on this one. Oh, and then you just hit it off. You could just hit it off with one swing. Okay.
Well, I've done the chicken.
I got the milk pail, so I'll go do the... I don't even think they're old enough to get milked yet. Oh.
Where do you put normal eggs?
Stored them all into the mayonnaise maker.
Yeah, but there's like two extra.
I know. I've just been throwing them in the vegetable one or holding them on my purse until... Like, you could make another thing over there. Should we see how much resource? Special type of plant that grows in shady areas. We're going to see how much a piece of moss sells for.
And then, yeah, I'll go head off to the mine.
Maybe I'll go grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe I'll just grab some hay. Like, some... I don't mind planting it here. It's for, like, the beer, too. Like, I don't need the hay. Obviously.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I found something last night on this help wanted poster outside of Pierre's. There was one that had a ticket on it, and I completed the quest, and I got the red ticket.
Oh, you got a ticket.
Yeah, and then in Mayor Lewis's house, there's like a game, like it's like a ticket game that you just put a ticket, you get a random prize. Oh. I got a squash. The next one is like a fucking pomegranate sapling, bro.
Nice.
Yeah, we're far in the mines. You're probably gonna have to collect all your stuff and.
Yeah, I'll stop off at each elevated spot.
It's raining, I should go fishing actually. That's what I'm gonna do. Red snapper, 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. Ocean. There's like a conkle and an oyster that could get donated as well. Which one ends quicker? 7 p.m. or 2 a.m. 7 p.m. So that means red snapper has to be caught before 7 p.m. So on one of those green rain events, you can't buy anything or sell anything because the whole town's closed. Like, you know, Willie wasn't in a store, Pierre wasn't in a store, just Gus. But he was in front of the counter, so you couldn't even buy anything from him. So, like, yeah.
So everyone stops. Everything stops.
Yeah, everything kind of stops that day, yeah.
Wonder if the mines are any different on that day.
Fish smoker. Place fish inside with a piece of coal to create smoked fish. Worth it. Which is worth double the quality of fish. You need one cave jelly, one river jelly, one sea jelly, and 10 hardwood. It's 10 grand for the recipe. Flounder bait, but I'm gonna buy the fiberglass raw just like that. Boom. It's time. It's fucking time to buy the fiberglass rod. So we have three tools upgraded now. That is a fishing rod, one pick, and one watering can. Snapper, man. It's a red mullet. I need a red snapper. Fuck.
These little coal things broke a rock.
Ooh, it's hard to get chests when you're a beginner fisherman. Jesus. You know? Good geo, dude. We need a fire quartz really bad to finish the mine carts already. Right. Like, we have everything done for that one. Like, we just need a fucking fire quartz. Because that's one's from the mine, pretty much. Like the mine carts are just finishing from the mine. Oops.
Level 70 or 80 on the
fire. Yeah. Hey, you got the red snapper catch. Donation, donation, donation. For me. I am going to stop at home, grab some stuff for the community center, and then run there and donate. Look. And then I think I should just come help you, or like, we need to go to the mines here, so.
To save up 25,000 for that decent sword again.
Yeah, that'll be in the. I was watching all the speedrunners. They all went to like the mines on day 7 and like floor 10 because there was. In one certain box, there's a club that spawns and it's like the best club in the game or something. So I was like, oh. Say, at least spiceberry jelly is fucking different color this time. more things to donate right now.
Nice one.
Oh, Gunther could tell you more about this frozen tier in the aquamarine. And we'll do that later.
Bundles where they want mutts.
No, I think the bundles are all pretty much the same.
Where was it to make?
I'm actually approaching this one way differently. Usually I have like my fishing way leveled up and I got fish like crab pots everywhere. Fuck, I barely haven't touched. We were done this bundle. That's the crab pot one. Oh, we got three crab pots. River fish. No, ocean fish. Okay, we have to catch this tilapia. Can we catch tilapias? Yeah, 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. So it's the morning fish in the ocean. I'm gonna do that. And then the tilapia is done.
You've done loads of. Did you make a smoker?
No, but I didn't even realize that there was.
No, that's a new thing.
So, yeah, no special items and powers. I just read this Jack Be Nimble, Jack Be Quick book. And I got plus gain one defense. That's like I harvested a piece of land. And Kyle found one, too. He got it out of a tree.
We don't have a kitchen yet, do we?
No.
Sell these fish then.
Yeah, we're just selling pretty much everything right now. Baked fish. Looks like a storm is approaching tomorrow. So tomorrow I'm also going fishing for the shad. Shad, yeah. 9 a.m. to 2 a.m. rainy days. River.
It's 5 gold for a mess.
Yeah.
Not too bad though, considering we got like 60 in that one day.
True.
I reckon the. So you can make more soup.
Yep.
And that might be like an easy, cheap food to make.
Yep. True. Oh, I was going to say you sold the carp. I hope we didn't need that thing.
No, I didn't pulse the community center, so it should be.
Okay, perfect.
I checked.
It's a good idea. That's what I did. I went over all my shit and just kept pulsing. I'm like, whoa, I got a lot of stuff.
Yeah. I mean, does it work in chests as well?
I'm not sure.
I think it will do.
Okay, your flowers are ready. Poppies could get donated.
Yeah, the hardwood's pulsing in that chest, so yeah, it works in chests as well.
Easy. first milk. Does it have to be a large milk though, I think? Yeah. Kyle? Dude, he's dead. He instantly starts giving my fucking Haley gifts. I'm like, no, 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 no. I'll fucking kill you. I'm just kidding, what the fuck?
You've been on your Haley.
I was like, buddy, we could share, alright? We call it Eiffel Tower or whatever. I got the mayor's shorts and stuff. Like, I got the mission now. Kyle's like, I don't think I've ever done that. Yeah, that's why you start doing it first day. Just give her quartz. Like, Marnie likes quartz, so like. Okay, come out of your room, you little whore. I need to give you this flower. She's up.
Just saying, I missed the magnet rings.
I only have one. I got one from the completing a bundle, but it's a small magnet ring. It was not even that good.
Yeah. Still better than no ring.
Yes, obviously. I'm not complaining, but slightly increases your radius. Yeah. There's a salamberry. Salmon berry that we couldn't fucking get, and I put on the ring, and then we actually got it, so it was clutch. Okay, come out of your house, man. Come out of your room. Like, I'm just wasting my fucking time. Love this game. Okay, well, if she's just standing here, I'm gonna go upstairs and grab something to drink. Where'd she go? Can I still get in there? Oh, you can't even get in there when it's open. Little bitch. She doesn't like poppies? Oh, I fucked up. She's like, ew, gross.
Made it work.
Yeah, it's all good. Wait, so I waited there to do that, eh? So I need my sunflowers to grow already. Fuck's sakes.
Oh, there's like a new... Oh, no, I'm in like a dungeon, a slime dungeon.
Nice. Did you want to upgrade a pick? Like, should I just do my pick into steel? And then one person could just take it? Or do do you want to do yours in a copper? Like, I personally don't care.
How much is it? 2.5 grand for copper?
It's 2 grand, I think.
2 grand. Was it not 5,000 for steel? Can you not do that yet?
Yes, it is. That's why I'm like, we could just do that too. will donate this. Excuse me. Do 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 do. Well, I think it's in the dye pack. No, oh, no, why would I go here? Maroon. No, it's not. Do we have a purple mushroom? Or it's in chef's bundle. Cause it's a medicinal thing. Nice, you got knocked out. Let's go. We need to push for this fire quartz. Because if we got a fire quartz, like, we're laughing. Because now we have mines open, or mine carts open.
There's like a boss level at 68 or something. 63, I can't remember.
Oh, well, I
killed half
get
of them, like what?
Fuck this mine.
You see, I did find the door.
No, it's not here. Not in this little one. I could see all the walls. The ghost running around here.
Did it reset because I died?
Must have, because it's not here. Level, man, I don't need this. But yeah, I found the slime lair.
Oh, it doesn't look like the slime lair reset though, because there was more than that when I was there. Excuse to die now.
Dude. I don't think I'm gonna even get to level 16. I'm just gonna leave. Because this sword is not good enough.
Mm-hmm. Might have to start using the slim shot.
Excuse me. Yes, so, eh? Somebody come get her. Adam's dancing like a stripper. Yeah, I made another gate, so that's clutch.
American. It took me like 10 minutes just to get it.
Yeah, those are fucking good old toffees, eh? Excuse me. So everything fishing, even if it's Joja colas or trash, CDs, it all goes into the fishing jars.
Oh, okay.
Just for now, just until we get things organized.
Yeah, I'll put some Jojas in there.
Okay. I am pretty much set. I think I'm gonna go to bed here. Should we just crop out to make sure we get enough?
Yeah, well, I sold those two mayonnaise I sold.
I mean, I got like 10 potatoes here I could sell. There's a red mullet here that actually George, oh no, he, George wanted a rainbow, 2 days, red mullet for $2.25 to Willie. I take it to Willie tomorrow. Oh, that's pretty clutch. Let's go. Level 6 farming cheese press and a quality sprinkler.
Some squashes.
Squash aren't that bad. Potatoes at $100. For G right there.
Quality sprinklers.
Yep. We also have mushrooms growing too, so there's also something in there that you could grab
in the cave.
Yeah. I'm full, I mean, sell all this shit.
What's
this? What's up?
What's in the mine? What's that? It looks like a safe.
Yeah, it looks like you could, it says put 5 of them in here. Ah!
Right, the cattle needs doing that.
Yeah, I'm going to the cattle. I can make cheese press, so I think we need hardwood for that one. That one's gonna suck. Get her axe, maybe.
Or is it a silver axe to get to the secret?
Oh, might be.
Secret.
Is a cow down there? I think I gotta just go dump all this stuff on fucking sunflower seeds right now. Cause I need to like have like an abundance of sunflower seeds just to give Haley. I like to have, but. I think every often they'll like drop a couple seeds when you do it. Like I planted 3 and I only got 2 seeds back. So it's kind of like a shitty return, but like.
Before you get the seed market.
Actually, I think we'll be fine. We're gonna go find her.
I wonder if you trim away the green grass, the blue grows more.
I was trimming it away. I was trying to keep just the blue grass around.
Just the blue.
Okay, am I just going on? No, I guess I got some. Hey, there she is. Okay, so I got a lot of. I don't know how you paused it when you were hosting. How did you do that?
You have to type pause.
I know there's a bunch of stuff. You have to type pause?
Yeah. CD.
How do you bring that up again?
Just push backslash next to the question mark.
Next to the question mark. Oh, that's where it was, yes.
/ pause.
That's chill. I don't want to pause it. I'm just.
Just in case you need to.
Yes. We need to get some more. We need to upgrade our shit. Ah! Takes forever.
Okay, we need to start getting some saplings as well.
Yeah, I know. fuck, but I hate these fucking ghosts. For this milk I grabbed.
I just can't see what level you're on because of the camera.
Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit! To the wizard for $600. Oh, cheeky fishing spot just disappeared on me.
Too slow.
I was casting it as far as I could. Max didn't make it there. Moved over, disappeared.
Annoyingly, it's not counted the mission for me to build this island.
Really? Because I don't have that mission anymore.
Yeah, well, it finished building after I left, though, didn't it?
Yeah, but mine disappeared. I was like, oh, I don't have a build a silo anymore. Can you put hay in it, like, from the outside? I prompted it to disappear. Maybe it was just finished building.
We mean build another one.
Yeah, we will.
And that mayonnaise going.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh.
Why all the new colours? And the jellies.
We have to bring something good to contribute for tomorrow's luau.
Robin's axe. You find that?
It's down by the where the spring onions, where you planted that tree. No.
Some mixed flower seeds. Well, have you found that, it's like a cave entrance.
Yep.
Down near the,
Yeah, you need to master your skills.
Yeah, the master the five ways mode. That's a new thing, isn't it?
Yep. I found that yesterday when I grabbed that axe. I was like, ooh. Okay, so that's done. Chickens are going. I think you did the chickens.
Found a dinosaur egg yet?
No. No random events either, we haven't had any. I'm gonna rest since you're here. Since I was playing solo, I couldn't even rest.
Oh, yeah, just skip straight there.
I guess I could just go to the thingy majiggy.
The spa.
Mm-hmm.
Is it open now?
Uh-huh. Yeah, there was an earthquake. Whatever, the one earthquake that happens and it opens up that.
The water stream thing.
Mm-hmm. No, that's the glitter rock. That's like, this is just, I think a certain amount of days go by, and then it says there was an earthquake. And then it opens up where the train is, on the spa. I've seen people fish not in the spa, but outside the little water outside the spa, like right in front of it. I don't know if that's where they're catching their garbage, but...
cabbage.
Yep.
Rainbow trout.
Nice, I've caught. They're good. I think they're just for selling.
Okay.
They weren't in. They never went in the community center. Get me in the spa, brother. We really need a fucking fire quartz. No, I say fuck the mines. I go down
no,
to.
It's a bit tough when we've got these rubbish swords.
I'm gonna go put my pick. Yeah, but we get a better sword right away, like.
Oh, is that the next?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Just been sat at this cheeky little fishing spot. Got some good stuff.
Hey, pickaxe is getting pumped up. That's clutch though. Like even though it's just one, you should do your axe because I can't do two tools. You should take some copper and your axe and do it tomorrow or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, especially got loads of money.
Yeah, like it's coming in more fluid now, like.
You can pretty much get a grand a day with the mayonnaise.
Yeah, just the mayonnaise. Kind of saving the milk too.
Yeah, save it for the what, making cheese.
Yeah. Did you zoom out or zoom in?
No, I've left it 100 again.
Because at fishing, you should be at 100. But I like zooming out for forging, because then you could, like,
yeah,
you see more of your...
You see everywhere.
Yeah, you know, you can, oh, there's a berry over there. It's easier to run and stuff. Do you know why I go fishing? Just for the halibut.
Very good.
What, you like that one or what?
I did.
Just for the halibut. We also need to catch something there. Yeah, I think we do need a tilapia. I think that's what it was.
I've done some freshwater fishing. But I think most of them are just to sell. I don't think there's anything that the bundle needs.
Now what? This update is actually fire, though. Holy fuck. Queen of the sauce, an omelet. Perfect weather for the luau. Oh yeah, I should look that up quick. Starfruit is 3 G's. but we don't, but I already planted a star fruit.
Oh, okay. Well, you want to buy another one or not?
Silver, no wine, that's all wine, cheese, goat cheese, no cheese, is there mayonnaise, strawberry, wine, no wine, star fruit, no, no, purple mushroom, but it's gotta be, fucking things. So I think we're just giving them like maple syrup or something. Or what else we have here?
I don't think we've got any. Is there a maple tree?
Tuna. Snow lamb. No, I'm just. Like a normal maple syrup will give us 65. Cauliflower? We have cauliflower. Normal cauliflower will give us the same thing as a silver melon. Or a normal poppy. Maybe we'll just take a poppy. I'm just gonna grab like a normal poppy for tomorrow's Luel. I don't know. Something happened. Oh, 50 G's.
50 G's? Chickens are done.
Not 100% sure what we should snipe here. Okay, put 5 mushrooms into the thing to see what it would do.
So where did you get that from?
It was just in there.
Huh. So you didn't put it in there? No. Was it a gift?
No, it was just came with the thing.
Well, I didn't see it there the other day.
No, but when we had our... When I got Demetrius to come say, do you want mushrooms or bats? And then as soon as I said mushrooms, the mushrooms started growing and that was in there. Or maybe Kyle planted it, but I didn't fucking plant it or put that there. I'm not quite sure what it wants, but I'm just gonna give it this fucking thing. I'm gonna go to Luau. well or what? I guess I should do the milk.
To be bring something for it as well.
I think so. Bring a cauliflower as well or whatever. Okay. Just in the green one. And on our way.
Which one, silver or gold?
Just normal. It was the normal one that it said. I was like, okay, that's good. What? Where is it? Is it in here?
Is it not down the beach?
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
I run over the dead people. I bet you people are just dying to get in there. What? It's true.
Oh, I've added my cauliflower. Oh, yeah, let me talk to her.
Ready then?
Second.
That's my wife. You talk to governor. Governor. Look sharp, the governors. If you brought something for the pollard, be sure to add it. Should we start it? Yeah. Well, I don't know if we're gonna get a fucking good or bad, but.
Should do it. Hello.
It wasn't a high quality item, it was a medium item we put in.
Still, he was happy with it. Soup's up. There's some more eggs in there.
Oh, I gotta go get some water for my fucking thing. I wonder if my pick will be ready. I'm also gonna take some copper and go do my thing. Oh, storm. So tomorrow we could go catch... catch the shad in the river.
Oh. You're just doing a storm in the shot.
We still need to catch one, yeah. steel axe is ready.
Unlucky day today.
Okay, so I'm going to, when it's ready, get my pick, upgrade my axe.
I might go some lower levels in the mine and do some like copper. Get some geodes in it.
Yeah. I just really want to get to the fucking fire.
Well, I'll go for the lower levels.
Pink. I gotta go fish, no mines for me. Does this classify as the river? Right in front of like Haley's house?
I think it should be.
Dude, I just caught it. Let's go!
Nice. Was it your first bit?
Yeah! And we just needed to catch this, and I think that's it for, like, right now. The ones that we gotta do during the rainy days. We could probably do an upgrade to a building soon. I'm not quite sure which one. A coop, a barn, or the house. Makes us the most money. Yeah, the barn.
Oh, ducks. And an incubator. the easiest upgrade?
I think they're both 10,000. Maybe the barn might be a little bit more. Oh yeah, I'm making progress. One hit swings. This is so nice.
Where did you get that sword from?
No, the pick.
Oh, sorry.
But yeah, it's... I'll be at the sword soon. Come on, let me find this fucking thing. There it is.
I think if we're just lucky with geodes. Is it a thing where if you open geodes on a lucky day, it's better? Or does it not matter?
That's a good question.
You'd think it would be, but... never bother to check or notice if it is. Tunnel.
Oh, what is this? It's another slingshot. Fuck.
Is that a tunnel up there?
I'm not sure. What you looking
That's
at?
Not been a thing before. Oh yeah, I forget. There's like a few seconds left.
You're watching my thing. Yeah, I saw that, what you're looking at. That looked like a tunnel, but it's always been there, those things. I know what you're talking about when you said that. I was like, I noticed that and was like, oh, do you have any snacks?
No, I ran to the spa.
Here, well, why don't I pick, give you my axe?
Seems it's worth it with it.
Can I give you this? How do I drop? I can't drop this?
I'm not right click on me.
No, it's my pick. I'm exhausted. Yeah, I'm done.
I gotta go. to the spot.
Why can't I just drop this? It's all good. All good. We're so close, dude. We got another 5 levels, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Mm-hmm. So another 10 levels, I think. We're on the fire. Oh, the spa heals you so fast.
Yeah, it does.
Oh my god. It heals you pretty good, though. Yeah, like, my stamina is taking a bit, but...
Well, I think it does the health first, and then the stamina.
Can't even go hit any trees. We need to get some woods. Our sword's gonna be right there though. Like, we're almost there, I think. You know? Cause like we get like this we get like a level 3 or 5 sword instead of this fucking level 1.
I've got to level 75.
Nice. I got a couple of geodes too.
Same. Yeah, try and process them on a lucky day then.
It's a good idea.
I don't know if it makes a difference or not. But.
I don't know if I fed them.
Fed the chickens.
I don't know if I fed my cows. I might have brain farted, but that's okay. I think I got the milk out of them, but we might not get the milk out of them tomorrow. You like that slingshot? Kyle's like, I'm just gonna destroy it. I'm like, no, we need it for the island. And he's like, what? I'm like, yeah, bro. Fuck.
Golden walnut.
Yeah. Don't be dumb, you know? Oh, you got mining level 3. That's good.
Oh, yeah, and do you know what the one of the patch notes was as well? There's now a parrot on the Ginger Island that you can pay money and he goes and collects the walnuts that you've not got.
That's
so you don't
good.
Even have to find them all now. I think it'd be pretty expensive then.
Yeah, I bet you it probably even gets more pricey as it goes on.
Mm-hmm.
So we get $1,000 a day. At least $1,000 a day. So every 2 days we should be upgrading a fucking pick for free. The melons already, but we need golden melons.
Oh, it's a very unlucky day today, so don't smash geodes today. Always make this certain.
We need more melons.
feed the cow after that.
Yeah, they're a little confused at me today. That's okay. Might bring a bunch of squashes with me and just fucking head to the mines or something. Bunch of carrots or something.
We'll throw down a campfire and make loads of the, what's it called? The moss soup?
You could cook on campfires, bro?
I think so. Isn't that the whole point of it?
No, just the light. We have to upgrade our house to cook.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how you have to, yeah, so you have to, that's what all the speedruns had to do. You had to, like, literally upgrade your house just to make a Mackey roll or whatever, like.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not quite sure if it's done, but always check peers. You see that exclamation mark? You always got to check it to see if you can get a mission that has a ticket on it. Orange ticket, but pretty much. Fuck, you're still looking at it. Okay, I should go buy melon seeds, because we need to have 5 golden melons we need to donate. We got 3 out of that batch, but we need 2 more melons, and I just want to make sure we get enough, you know? It takes 12 days to grow, so that's perfect, because that'll be like the 25th day. Yeah, I'm already at 78. I just got lucky. There's door after door. I'm gonna wait for you here. You coming? Yeah.
Oh, I just found a lead bat.
A lead bat?
Yeah.
Word, come. You're the fucking melee guy. Then come protect me.
I haven't seen that. What is it? 18 to 27 damage.
That's great. Better than 5 to fucking 50. Dude, that thing's... Oh my god, that thing just destroyed those guys.
It's a bit slow.
Yeah, as...
Maybe a bit.
I've never seen that one. Is that... Might be new? No, there's probably a bit of the game.
It was in the...
Yeah, in that box.
Did you chuck this backpack in it.
I got it. You can see if it's open or not.
Oh no, it was just cool.
Yeah, they're always cool. Oh, 80. I got the boots.
Oh, yeah, better boots.
Yep. Give us a fucking fire cords, bro.
Well, I should be able to get one now.
Well, there's a thing right there. We're just running to it. Another one right here, I'm running into it.
You bombing down?
Yeah.
But we need to mine stuff though and get some.
No, we just need to unlock floors, I think. Because I could just come back and you glitch it out. If it's not there, you just leave and you come back and then you keep trying to different floors. It's super easy to get a fire crystal, it just spawns. I need some, could be one in here, I just can't. This guy's so hard to beat because he's made out of metal. I need some help. Oh my god. Oh, finally.
Just disappeared.
Yeah, there's another ladder up down here to the bottom right. Okay. 85. Oh, this guy just locked. Oh, this guy just fucking.
Oh, there's a chest here. Right, I'm about to bail because I've got 7 health.
Because I had a 20 squash on me. Let's go though. I gotta plant these seeds and stuff. That was a good little gun.
Yeah.
Got a couple of these babies.
Old boots. We are not lead rod.
Uh-huh.
Or lead, yeah.
Lead club?
It's a level 4 club.
That's pretty good. It's better than the level fucking ones we got.
My wild seed.
Oh, I didn't even see a seed there. I thought they were empty.
Oh,
no, they weren't.
Put some.
Oh, you just had things in normal ones?
It's like the sparkly ones you found on the floor.
Yeah, but I had to hold that ground. So, like, how did you plant it if it wasn't hold?
Oh, no, yeah, that's fine. If it wasn't. I thought you hit the hold bit.
No. I was like, shut up! Fuck! I just hold that ground, man!
I've got you. Oh, I just found a bone sword.
Dibs!
Do you want that?
Give me something. Well, give me something better than the fucking thing I'm using.
This is good. I'll put it in next chest.
Yeah, fuck.
In the white chest, it's, well, it's pretty good actually.
Hey! Where'd you get this thing from?
I think I killed that skeleton.
Oh, you just had it in your inventory?
Yeah, so I picked it up from the mine. I think one of the
bone sword, level 5, very light piece of sharpened bone, 20 to 30, plus 4 speed, plus 2 weight. Yeah, this is pretty fucking good. Oh. I did need that.
Should get us through a bit more. Just 2 weight.
Okay. My pick, or sorry, my axe should be ready. Did we sell anything? Yeah, because we need 5 racks to upgrade my axe again so we could get hardwood. Or do we just save money and upgrade our fucking one of our stuff? It doesn't matter. We got to do it all. So, like, it's like whatever preference you think goes first. It doesn't fucking, I don't care.
He's only sold one batch of maintenance.
Star fruit. Like what I do. Destroy this. Oh, I don't, can't make it too. I'm an idiot. Guess I can just make it one more. It's Kyle's. Yeah, but I made him fucking leave it. Because I was like, well, if I'm going to upgrade this, you should upgrade that. And, you know, at least we have one of each kind of thing. But my pick is ready, or my axe is ready. So I'm going to go throw a blueberry. I'm going to go throw a blueberry in the thing. I'm going to go milk the cows.
There's two more things you can throw in as well if you're going there.
Okay, I'm going there, yeah. I'm just gonna get some milk here. Oh yeah, that thing.
And the...
We need a large milk. We haven't gotten one yet, so we just have to keep at the... Keep at them. You can start, when these are ready, you can start making melons in there, because we'll get lots more money out of that.
Melon.
Like melon canned, yeah, canned melons. But like, Not the gold ones, because the gold ones have to get donated. We need 5 gold melons for quality crops. That's a pretty good one. Now, oh, I guess, do I need a melon too? I'm probably just dumb. Yeah, I do need a melon and that one's done. I'm just going to bring them normal melon. The melon and the blueberry then is the last thing for summer crops. Four things.
Found those two weapons.
Yeah, that's clutch. That's probably just gonna help us get to the next level though, like, and then like we want level, they're not gonna be our end games, obviously. We need like level fucking 20s. And this bone stick is fucking,
it's level 5, it's better than mine.
Yeah, but we're gonna feel like we're gonna get, you're gonna drop that club for that long sword right away.
Fruit saplings.
Yeah, good idea. We got one.
Did you say you want me to go and get one?
Yeah, go get whatever one you feel. Where the fuck do I put the pine tar?
Is it not the bulletin board?
Exotic foraging. We also need more oak resin and more maple syrup. Well, we just need one of them. Or a purple mushroom, but... I'm a thirsty mare's shorts. Demetrius wants me to catch some sardines, so maybe I'll just go down and fish it.
I got a cherry, I can afford two, but we'll have no money.
That's all good. Fuck it, get them going.
Oh yeah, the bookseller's only on certain days now, you know, the hot air balloon.
Yep.
put them south of the farm, but...
What's south of the farm, sorry?
The fruit sapling.
Nice. Put a fucking thing around it, because Kyle was already chopping down trees that he wasn't supposed to yesterday, and I was like, you see these trees next to here? Don't chop them down. 1 minute later, they're all gone. I'm like, bro, you motherfucker. But we're all good. Flowers. I think I want...
Oh, the mushroom thing's finished.
What is it?
Come and have a look.
Just whatever it is.
It is. Looks like a mushroom in a sack.
Nice. So when you pick it up, what's it say?
What, you want me to get it?
Yeah.
Dried common mushroom. Ooh, it's an artisan good. And it also gives you 113 energy and 50 health.
Sell it. See what it does.
Yeah. Well, it's good if you want to go in the mine, so. I'll put another 5 in, so we'll put this in.
That's cool. Dried common mushrooms. All right, selling you. Oh, that's clutch. 11, 12, oh, we don't even have enough money. I guess we walked in tonight. 11, 13, it's 14, 15, 16, 17 geodes to open, bro. I hope it's a lucky day.
Seen the fence I'm building right
now. Oh, my axe is strong enough to get these things. So I just need to go around and get a couple hardwoods. It's not the laid down logs, it's the tree stumps it could do. Cheese press. Hardwood, copper, stone, and wood.
Well, I got some void essence as well.
Hardwood, check. Copper bar. Check. Wood, stone, check.
Did you unlock that place up the north?
What?
So there's like a little bridge to the north. What?
North of what? North of the farm?
No, it's in the farm. There's like a little bridge, and there's a tree stump blocking it.
No, I haven't unlocked anything. It's got the recycling machine. I gotta have one of my last hoots of the day here. It's been a minute. We've been streaming for like 2 hours. I had like a good hoot when we started, and then I found like a little bit of dab, so I had a hoot like not too long ago, but I'm talking like a good one, like get me nice and fucking ripped. My last one. What time is it? 11:30. Oh shit, I didn't look to see how much that cost.
Oh, I forgot as well. I'll show you where this thing is. It's
coming.
It's just a little extra bit up here. You can't get to because there's a tree stump. I don't know. I don't think there'll be any fun up there, but
just something more area. I think.
Well, this would be quite good for a
storage. Put a shed up there, fuck.
I was gonna say, oh, like a tree.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, for all our trees and stuff.
But no, I reckon it's fine where they are. We can move all houses up here. It's a bit awkward to leave there. Oh, it's where Grandpa's thing is.
Oh yeah. The shrine.
The shrine, yeah.
I need to go back into the mines and get some quality fucking sprinklers made. Okay. So we don't have to do any more watering. That's why I'm trying not to do any watering, like, fuck.
You save a lot of energy.
Mm-hmm. Time.
Dawn of your third year, Grandpa.
I don't even care about these fucking squashes anymore. I care about the blueberries and the melons. I didn't quite get it all done. I'm all good.
No worries.
Do you want to save any of these artisan goods, or are we selling them? Like, I could be selling these mushrooms still, because I think we just need the fucking money.
I'm good with selling them.
Like, we could hoard eventually, but
no, we need the money now, don't we?
Yeah. We do. How's the luck today? I was probably gonna go cash these geodes if I could.
I'll have a look. Neutral today, so it's not looking.
Yeah, I'll just wait.
Standard. Oh, did it only take one day for that mushroom thing to finish?
Yeah. Already got it. Sold it. So yeah, just collecting mushrooms and yeah, so it's like, takes 24 hours, but it doesn't take like 10 days, like fucking junk. jars.
Oh, well, I've got the forest magic as well.
Yeah, I believe that's how we could read the...
Oh, yeah.
Like, we learned that one from the wizard.
The wizard, yeah. To do the bundle.
Yes. Get a rest up. No, you put. Dude, I don't think they're going to grow because you have things too close to them, no?
No, it doesn't let you put it down if it's too close.
Oh, I see.
So that's as close as the trees can be. So I'm going to make it like this grid around here.
Okay. I thought the fence was too close. Like, but that's all, whatever, as long as it works, yeah.
Well, one of them didn't grow, but I don't know if it's just a random thing because it's out
no,
of season.
Yeah, it's just out of season. That'll grow eventually. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yes, we should be right.
There you are, my bitch. Where's Marnie? Can I go into her room yet? I could go into Haley's room finally. I am tired, so...
I don't have a break.
No, I want to, like, go to the mine here. Like, I'm in-game tired. Oh.
Make the smoker.
10 G's just to buy the recipe. And then you need one river jelly, one sea jelly, and then something else, one other jelly. Or was it? It must have been. It wasn't 1,000. I hope it's a lucky fucking day! Where's my bait? They're $325 for those mushrooms.
Five mushrooms.
That's so good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, that
was a luck. Spirits are in good humor today. Let's go!
Go to the mine.
Yeah, I am going to.
Are you smashing geodes?
Yeah.
Mining.
Yeah. But that won't be till like 9 o'clock. Well, I might as well smash my geodes. We might get lucky and just get a fire quartz too.
True. Well, yeah, fingers crossed.
Couple things I gotta do. I gotta stop at Pam's. Give her this fucking quartz. At 9, and then I gotta stop at Haley's at 9 and give her this flower. And then I go to the thing.
Let's try and get to another 5 levels.
I'll come. Should have upgraded yours. Okay, but then you can't go in. So it's Chinese garbage jaws.
What I'll do is I'll leave all my tools in the in my chest in my house.
Already given
it this to you. Blood rod.
For the what?
I'm gonna leave all my tools in my house's chest.
Yeah.
Including this weapon.
You're fucking off or what?
No, not yet. But when I finish.
Yeah. Like that's what we're. I don't think it matters because we could just go to the mayor's office and get it. But we're just instead of doing that, it's just easier if we.
Yeah. But you don't have to pay the mayor to get it.
Oh, 6 iridium ore. Full. Smashed all the geodes, bruh.
It looks pretty lucky if you get more than just stone. What do you reckon then? It was worth it doing on a lucky day.
Yeah, like we got a bunch of stuff. I'm coming right now. I'm just gonna help you push through a couple floors because I'm like kind of got like a half full inventory, so I could take like some ore. I could take the copper ore, iron ore, and iridium ore. I got 6 iridium ores. That's clutch. 1 bar. In the mines or what?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm at level 87. I've got like no energy left.
Coming.
Gonna have a quick nip in this bar. Right.
Oh my god, where is this fucking thing?
Find it in a minute.
Found it.
Is fire quartz 90 plus then? with that sword? Is it pretty good?
Oh yeah. Just first time I use it, and it dummies. Flower seeds.
Oh, is that purple mushroom?
Yeah. But I was so full. Yes, I got it. Level 90, so there's a sword here. I'm so full, I just gotta leave. Like, I can't even take the thing here, so. I got to level 90, though, so that's good.
Nice one. Well, I'll come down and hoover up stuff before I go back. Although, is that sword better than the one you've got?
Oh, yeah. Like, oh, I don't know. I didn't pick it up because it's. I think this bone sword is it right now. Like, it fucking hits so fast. And you just quadrupled my shit because I was hitting for 5 or 7. Now I'm hitting for, like, 20. You know? It's pretty good.
To reset the mine, because I'm not getting the same floors as you.
I got a large milk. What do you mean? I didn't go. I left after. If you just went to 490.
Yeah. No. Yeah. But I was at like 88, and it didn't have a ladder.
Okay, we got a couple more things here. We got a purple mushroom and a large milk.
Nice one.
Oh, two things. Every little thing to knock it off, man. It feels like we're not speed running, but it felt like compared to our first one. Because I didn't know where anything was or what to do. I already caught the sturgeon, bro. Apparently that's like a run killer on the speed runs. But I caught one first try, so I was like, well, that's fucking sick.
Sweet. Well, yeah, usually it's like the red cabbage as well as a bit of a... Was that the one that took us for ages to get last time?
No, ours was the trees, I thought. Pomegranate. Pomegranate.
Can I get to the secret forest now?
Nope. I need to upgrade to copper or
steel.
Because I could only do the tree trunks. But I could get 10 more hardwood to the construction bundle. That actually has to be a thing.
I'll put some steel for Ryan. let me. Alright, but I might come off now if it's alright.
Yeah. I'll take a break too. That's all good.